Yeah, I must be honest with you, I'm completely shocked after that. I didn't expect that at all, but just very, very thankful. All the glory must go to Jesus Christ. I have complete faith in our medical staff who's going to give me a good rub down now, and our amazing coach to help me to come here, and our wonderful teammates. I'm just thankful to be a part of them and be in this space that I am. Yeah, to be honest with you, a couple of weeks ago I wasn't in this greatest space. I was struggling with my form and everything, but yeah, everything worked out perfectly for this race, and yeah, I'm very thankful. Yeah, and the competition is very strict. I'm not going to lie to you. Like, I do have the fastest time going into the final, but as you guys know, anything can happen in the final. So yeah, I'm not that relaxed, but yeah, I'm going to chill it out today, and tomorrow's another day to go and race and do what I love.